So a problem I've noticed from the time I started living at Stadium View is that the gates here that you have to enter and exit through to leave and go, they're slow, they break down all the time, and the exit gate on my side, you have to get right up to the gate, almost touching the front bumper of your car to the gate to get it to open so that you can leave, and it can cause you time restraints if you're in a hurry to get somewhere.